Fondly known as the Golden Girl as well as Paoli Express, P.T. Usha is amongst India's most successful athletes. During childhood, Usha faced poverty and illness that made her stronger. She showed deep interest in sports during her teenage after receiving a scholarship of Rs. 250 from the government of Kerala. She remained the queen of track and field for almost two decades. Daughter of EPM Paidal and TV Lakshmi, P.T. Usha was born to a poor family on 27th June 1964 in a village named Paoli near Calicut, Kerala. She went to a special sports school at Kannur for education and training. The turning point in Usha's life was when O.M. Nambiar, her coach throughout, spotted her in 1976 at the National School Games. He realized Usha's great potential and trained her to be the Indian legend she is today. P.T. Usha reached the peak of her success in the year 1985, earning 5 gold medals in 100-meter, 200-meter, 400-meter, 400-meter hurdles and 4x400-meter relay, and a bronze medal in 4x100-meter relay at the Asian meet held in Jakarta. At the Los Angeles Olympics, she was very close to clinch the bronze medal but failed to secure the same rank by 1/100th of a second, which was a heartbreaking moment for her as well as for her admirers. P.T. Usha has won 102 national or international medals and awards throughout her illustrious career. She won 13 gold medals in Asian Championships and a total of 33 international medals. She received the prestigious Arjuna Award and Padma Shri in 1984 for showing outstanding performance in sports. A year later, in 1985, she was adjudged as the best women athlete at the Jakarta Asian Athlete Meet. To add to her glory, in 1986 at the Seoul Asian Games, the Indian Olympic Association awarded her with the Adidas Golden Shoe and named her the Sportsperson of the Century. Currently, P.T. Usha runs an athletics school at Koyilandy, Kerala, where girls in the age group of 10 to 12 are trained. Among them was Tindu Luka, who had qualified for the women's semi-final 800-meter event in Olympics at the London 2012. Golden Girl is the autobiography of P.T. Usha. Thank you.